Welcome, everyone. Please stand and worship with us.
Greater things, there's no power like the power of Jesus. we praise you. This is what living looks like. This is what freedom feels like. This is what heaven sounds like. We praise you, we praise you. This is what living looks like. This is what freedom feels like. This is what heaven sounds like. We praise you, we praise you. This is what living looks like. This is what freedom feels like. This is what heaven sounds like. We praise you, we praise you.
Good morning. It's so good to worship together here at the Emmanuel Chapel. It's going to be all music chapel today, and I'm pumped about it. One of the activities I'm going to invite us all to do is to pray together. I don't mean the whole chapel together at one time, but I mean grab a group of friends, grab a teacher, grab whomever, and go ahead and pray together with them. And we'll make that the habit or the practice when we come together in the worship. Take one song instead of singing, but pray to God and worship him in your own words with your own friends and pray together out loud together. I know that might be a stretch for some, but when Jesus taught how to pray, which is in the Bible, one of the most famous passages called the Lord's Prayer, he goes, "Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name." Now, the first word, "our," notes that, like, O-U-R, right? It's very simple, that it was something they were supposed to do together. They came together and would, like, place all of their needs. They would place their worship of God. They would take and their desires to see God move on this earth, and they would come together and pray for all of those things and all of those items. I think, guys, that prayer is probably the most basic form of worship that the Christian should do. They should come and just express who they are to God, just with their friends, and be able to see how God is working and moving in their lives at all the time. So we're going to practice that today as we worship and sing a song. And I would challenge you guys, if you're uncomfortable and you've never, like, prayed out loud before, whatever it may be, grab a trusted friend, grab a trusted teacher, and go ahead and pray with them. We'll have it open in the back, probably open in the foyer. But be comfortable, guys, to come together and worship together through prayer as well as through music, as we'll do throughout this day. Let us pray for us. Let me pray for us, and then we'll get started. God, I love you. I thank you for how you're working in us, how you brought us together to a place where we can worship you. God, you're so good. You're so glorious. You're so holy. And in certain ways, you're not like us. But yet, Jesus, you came and were incarnated. You became human like us so that you could die on a cross and invite us into a relationship with you. I pray, God, that these students would go engage your presence, because you've given us access to heaven that we don't deserve, but by faith, we can go into that presence and be able to know you and to see that you're working and interceding for us up in heaven, and we can know you. I pray, Lord, as we pray today and as we sing today, that there would be this recognition, God, that we are in your presence, that you're in us, and we are in you, and Lord, that we'd celebrate that. God, meet us here today where these students are at, whether struggling or doing well, God, just how great your presence is in comparison to either. I thank you, Jesus, so much for what you've done for us and for what you've done for each of these students. We love you, God, and we thank you for how you're working us. God, inspire us to pray through your Spirit. In Jesus' name, amen.
Jesus, all I want. I feel it in my bones, you're about to move. I feel it in the wind, you're about to ride in. You said that you're for your spirit. And they would fall and sing to daughters. So
we can surrender ourselves to you, Lord, that we are yours and that you can use us however you want to. Lord, I ask that you would just help us to be a light for you and an example wherever we are, wherever you lead us, Lord. Please use the Holy Spirit to guide us where you want us to go, Lord. And please help us to continue to worship today.
Hosanna, Hosanna,
thank you for bringing us here today, God. You are the highest God, Lord. Hosanna to you, Lord. I thank you, Lord, for this wonderful morning of worship, God. I pray that everyone just carries his presence into their school day, God, and that today is just a blessed day. In your name, amen. Seniors.